Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna power up this character. This is on a newer account, okay, it's my alt account. From 6 million PV power, 6.7 million overall power. I'm gonna try to get a bunch of legendary gear, level them up, do everything and other stuff, okay, to see how much power I can gain as a free-to-play player on a new account. We're gonna see also how many resources I will consume. Right now I have close to 400 million gold. Gems, there are plenty, so that won't be a problem. So let's see. So let's start first. Let's start with how you can increase the power. Let's start with the runes, guys. You need to get some S plus plus runes. Let's say if you have A plus, you can still upgrade to S plus plus. So you need to fuse them. So I suggest to use this one, okay, and the lower quality, and then you should be able to get the S plus plus. See, pretty easy. That's how you supposed to get the S plus plus if you have A plus plus, okay. So let's see. Gonna try to get. Let's get this one. Same thing. Oh wait. Sorry, this one. This one combine with. Okay. Let's do for all of them, and then I'm gonna equip. So let's see how much power. We'll see after how much power I can gain from this, from doing this. Let's get all of them. In total, you have 6, 3, 4 each type. So let's do this. This is one of the ways you're gonna see how much power I gain from doing this. Evasion, super armor, okay, let's do this also. And definitely this one, life. HP regen. You need to get the HP regen, guys. This should help a lot of newer players that they said they got stuck at a specific power. So maybe by seeing me, you know what I'm doing, maybe you'll see better. And also for the other players, they would see. So as you can see, I got some power. So 6.3 million. I'm checking the PV power right now, okay? Okay, next, let's see. Max level, raise the max, the essence level, okay? So try to do that. You can get a decent amount of power. Essences, you can farm in the adventure while you're farming the gold. So it's not hard. Only after a specific level. So yeah, I got stuck here. It's okay. So runes, emblem, pets. Okay, let's move on to pets. We need, as you can see, I have a rank A pet, but I'm gonna try to get an S. You get lots of S pets. You can get with gems, with pet summon tickets, or if you have this one, if you save this rank S pet eggs. Let's see if I can get a nice attack one. Support. Come on, give me a decent one. Attack, Lilith. Let's try this one. Oh man. Oh, the worst pets. Again. So yeah, it's kind of bad, the rate. Yeah, I don't like the rate. Let's try some more. No way. You can also try from here. That's, see, 1500, let's see. Okay, three. Gonna try three more, guys. No way. Seems very, very hard to get a decent. Okay, I got this one. Attack Grief Owl is good. The Grief Owl, it's a good one. Also, try to get some S++ Deco Wings. Let me see if I have a guaranteed one in here. I'm not sure if I have. Costumes also. Costumes you can open with gems. Let's get more accessories, so you can get more accessories, gear, so crest, things like that, and try to fuse them. See, can get a bunch of this. Okay, nice. Got a necklace. Of them, this you can get from events, all kinds of events. You can get them for free, like I told you in a previous video. Cape. Okay. Let's see if I can get some decent costumes. Do I have? Okay, these are S2S++. These are S++. Okay. Let's open some more of this. Let's get like 10. Okay, next. Next, what else? Wings. Let's try. Inventory is full. 1 second, guys. I'm gonna fix this. Let's get 10 and then I'm gonna equip them. Where are those? So let's try more. Let's try 15. Okay. Oh, I didn't open the wings. I forgot. Always. Yeah. No, I'm gonna open. Okay, see, I got, oh, nice, pixie. I got a pixie, so let's see, guys. So try to get as many S++, level them up, auto-equip. Only the pixie? Come on, bro. Weapon, do I have a... I don't have an S++ weapon, sadly, it seems. I got this one. This one is good. Equip, and I can use the level 60 to level it up like this. Pretty easy. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna keep on trying to get this one, the wings, the same way. Let's see if I have a yeah, let's go like this. Okay. 7.4 million. Weapon I'm gonna try to get. Okay, let's go. I should fuse. And let's equip the pet also. Bring along, and also we're gonna try to develop this one as much as possible. Try to get some decent traits. So we need the berries, as many berries, guys. Where are the berries? Okay, here. This one's choice attack. Anyways, let's start fusing and then I'm gonna level up the pet and those stuff. Also, let's equip. You want to get the PV tier 10 first for S++. Okay, so let's equip all those. 8.5 million, so 8.3 million PV power. Let's start fusing, guys. Now, should I start with the back piece? Okay, let's see how many L gear we'll get. Fail. Go. Okay, nice. It's a success. It is a success, guys. Almost 1.8 million. I got PV, perfect. It's good. So already up to 10 million, guys. So you would want to get the PV one, okay, first, if possible. If you get PvP still, it's okay. But if you get the PV, you get lots of PV power, and that's what you would want, no? Rank L. Let's hope I'll get another lucky one. No. Come on. Fail. Yeah, don't expect to get lots of successes, but if you do a bunch of fusions. Okay, nice. Weapon is very important. Hopefully it's PvE. 2.5 million. Actually, it's PvP. You know what? I'm gonna try. I'm gonna fuse more. Try to get the PvE, maybe. Maybe I will get it. Okay, let's level up this one also, in case we need more fusions. Okay. So what else? Let's try some accessories. So almost 30 million. Oh wow! I got the crest, guys. Amazing. Armor. Now let's see. So already I got like how many? 4L? 3L? I forgot. Okay, for a split second I thought it was a success. Should I try the back piece? No way, another one? Ultimate. I thought it would be a. Wow, this gives more. I didn't have one. Well, let's equip it. I thought I had one. My bad. So I have how many? Four pieces already. Come on, bro. Yes! Come on! Come on! Ah! Failed. Okay, let's try. Come on, please. Give me the garment. Garment is very important. Ah! You know, I thought it was a success. I was wrong. Oh, wait. How come this? Wait. This one is better. I don't know why I had the other one equipped. Actually, this one is even better. Okay. Come on. Oh wow, nice. 1.1 million. Okay, getting there slowly. Slowly but surely. Come on, bro. Let's see how much power can we get. Still I have enough gold. Then I'm gonna level them up as much as I can. For sure. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. It failed. Let's hope this one. This one needs to be a success. Garment, please. Please! Yes, no. We need more garment, guys. We need more garments. Let's get them. More garments and more weapons. There you go. Let's use again the weapon. Yes, PV, please, please, please be PV. PVP. Temporal power. How about this one? It's better than this one, so let's use the temporal power. Come on. Fail. Come on. No. Oh man. Oof. Okay, so I'm gonna keep on trying to get more and then I'm gonna level them up and show you the results, okay? I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so let's see, 30 million power reached, guys. Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna show you what I got, what L gear, how many I got, and as you can see I'm down to 74 million 66, and yeah, let's stop for now. So this is what I got. I'm missing just two L accessories, as you can see, but I didn't got exactly what I wanted. I got a bunch of PvP, this PV, this is ultimate, ultimate, so two ultimate is good because attack increased 10%, that's really nice. I didn't got them all to level 70, as you can see, like level 60, 50, depending, you know, how many polishes, how much gold I had also, but it's not bad, from 6 million power to 30. And also don't forget, add the jewels. If you have S++, then it's perfect. You can get even more power, get the traits. Okay, let's see if I can get some crit. Defense penetration is good, but on critical. Oh. Okay, let's leave for like this for now. Critical damage you want to get, guys. So let's go also to pet, guys, and also don't forget to claim rewards from completing collections. Get the costumes. I'm gonna show you what I have. Get S+ or S++ costumes, and later on the gilded. This is what I got for now. It's a good start. Pet, see, I have this one. Let's try to get it higher. A level 35, you have the first breakthrough, so you need some breakthrough berries. Try to get defense penetration, attack stats like that. Attack increase 8.9, that's really nice. And let's see if I can get it to level 45 to get the second breakthrough. I need a few more, so let's go and get them. So yeah, as you can see, it's not that hard if you save resources. All these resources I got from for free from playing the game, from events, from, and I saved. So patience is the key, guys. You need to be patient, save resources, and then use them. Okay, level 45, and let's get the second breakthrough. Down to 38 million. Oh, yeah. Oh, defense penetration resistance. This is really. Let's do one re breakthrough. Should I do it? Okay, let's see what we'll get. So, after you do the two breakthrough, you can only do re breakthrough. Defense penetration HP increase. Okay, never mind. So, as you can see, I managed to get to 31.6 million and PV power almost 30 million. It's not bad. It's not bad from 6 million. So, as you can see, it's not that hard. You just need to save resources and then use them and pray to RNG that you'll get more legendary gear. So, yeah, let me know how much power you have and see you in the next one. Bye.